Damn it, Siri! Just letting you know now, as a little disclaimer, there is a fair bit of foul language in this video, so if you're offended, or you're too young to swear, or know about swearing, unsubscribe to her now.
Ow.
Woman abuse. JK. No, in all seriousness, there is swearing in this video, so if you're offended, or you don't like it, or you're not allowed to listen to swear, or you can't swear in general, please do not watch this video, because it's not right. Thank you. Here's the video. Hey guys, welcome to another video. I am with Alice. Again. And I know I had the discussion on my channel that she's not really going to appear much anymore, but she's here now.
Hey.
Woo! Click on her face to subscribe, or in the doblinky blobbo. I honestly thought you swore at the camera then.
No.
Honestly thought she did. And that how wooed. And if you know what that quote's from, you're a legend. And if you like what the quote's from, even more of a legend. Yeah, so we're going to be doing a thing, you probably guessed from the title, but the Whisper Challenge. And if you guys don't know what it is, basically we get a pair of headphones, and these are top quality headphones, Sennheiser's HD205, so I really recommend you get these. They are pretty decent, but the cable's like a mile long. But anyway, yeah, basically put these on without a hat and play music as loud as you can so you can't hear the other person. The other person says something, and then you obviously have to try and guess what they're saying without hearing them, and it can turn out either way. And we're going to try and keep track of the scores, and highest score's the winner. Hey, so I'm first. Ah, oh god, it's like you're underwater already. It's great.
The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain.
When you rate the leaves.
No, the rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain.
When in Spain? I don't know.
The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain. Taken from My Fair Lady.
How was I supposed to get that? I'm sorry, it's really hard listening to loud music while doing that. Ah. Oh. So Alice is next. When I poo, it's such a delight.
When I poo, it's such a delight. Did you say when I poo, it sucks to light?
When I poo, it's such delight.
All I'm seeing is when I poo, it sucks to light.
When I poo, it's such delight.
Delight? Is that what you're saying? Whatever I do, it's a delight?
Is that your final answer?
Yeah, I suppose.
When I poo, it's such delight.
But it was close.
Yeah, it was close. It was very close.
Patty Waters is a bay.
Paul Walker's a bay.
Patty Waters is a bay. Patty Waters.
Patty Waters,
yes,
is a babe. Music is not just an expression, it's a way of life.
Music is what?
Music is not just an expression, it's a way of life.
I've got nothing to go on here. I want to see, it's like, so you're saying music something?
Music is not just an expression, it's a way of life.
Music helps a depression?
Music is not just an expression, it is a way of life.
Music is an art of expression?
Music is not just an expression, it's a way of life.
Do I get a point for that?
Yeah.
You look very nice today.
Something about cats?
You look very nice today.
What?
You look very nice today.
You look good in that shirt.
You look very nice today.
Move your lips clearer.
You look very nice today.
You're looking very nice today.
Close.
Is that... Yeah! Elephant juice.
Elephants what?
Elephant juice.
Elephant's poo?
Elephant juice.
I love you.
Elephant juice.
I don't know.
Elephant juice.
I have new shoes.
Elephant juice.
I love new shoes. Move your lips clearer.
Elephant juice.
I don't know.
It's just your face. Elephant juice.
I love shoes.
Elephant juice.
I give up. What did you say?
Elephant juice.
Oh wow. I want to go for a drive.
I want to go for the toilet. To the toilet.
I want to go for a drive.
I want to go to in your pants.
No. I want to go for a drive.
You want to go for a swim.
I want to go for a drive.
You want to ride a giraffe.
I want to go for a drive.
You want to learn to... wank?
No! I want to go for a drive.
You want to learn to drive.
Close. I want to go for a drive.
I don't know.
You were close. I want to go for a drive.
Oh. Okay. This one is kind of due to recent kind of things. So. I can't believe you were sick, so we missed tonight alive.
Say it again.
I can't believe you were sick, so we missed tonight alive.
I swear there's an I believe in there. But... say the whole thing again.
I can't believe you were sick, so we missed tonight alive.
Has that got tonight alive in there as well? We missed tonight alive? I believe you were ill, so we missed tonight alive.
I'll give it that, yeah. At first it was, I cannot believe you were ill because we missed tonight alive. But then I realised it didn't make sense, and I changed because to so. And then I was like, you know, I could not believe you were in, so we missed tonight alive. It makes me sad. It makes me freaking sad.
This room is a mess.
Your face is a mess.
This room is a mess.
This place is a mess.
This room is a mess.
This room is a mess.
Yes.
It is, isn't it? I have a hole in my sock.
I have a hole?
I have a hole in my sock.
I have a hole in my cock?
Well, yeah, I do, but that's not what it is. I have a hole in my sock.
I have a hole in my sock? Orange is my favourite juice flavour.
Oreos are my favourite biscuit ever.
Orange is my favourite juice flavour.
Something about shoes. No?
Orange is my favourite juice flavour.
You're my favourite YouTuber ever.
Orange is my favourite juice flavour.
Something about a tune. I saw flavour, is that... something is my favourite flavour. Strawberry is my favourite flavour.
Orange is my favourite juice flavour.
Say the first word.
Orange.
Orange is my favourite flavour ever.
Orange is my favourite juice flavour.
Orange is my favourite juice flavour.
Yeah.
Yes! I want to lick your belly button.
I want to what?
I want to lick your belly button.
Did you say lemon?
I want to lick your belly button.
I want to eat a lemon. Clean car? I want to clean a car.
I want to lick your belly button.
No.
I want to lick your belly button. If you said it about me, and then I could go, well, it's got fluff in it.
No. This song is awful. You can't hear anything. Hazel is an evil cow hamster
thing. I saw Hazel in that. I saw Hazel. I recognise that name anywhere. She is a cow. Well, a hamster, but a cow.
Hazel is an evil cow hamster thing.
Hazel is an evil cannibal?
Hazel is an evil cow hamster thing.
Something like Hazel being evil.
Hazel is an evil cow hamster thing.
Hazel is an evil cow?
Hamster thing.
Hamster thing. Hazel is an evil cow hamster thing.
Yeah.
I knew I'd recognise it because it's Hazel and she's a cow. Okay, here we go. The last one, and let's hope she gets it. Well, I hope not because I want to win, but you know. Super cow.
Say it again.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
We can hatch a plan.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Say it again.
I'm doing this to throw her off. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Say it slower.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
We can have something.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Well, that's not going to help, is it, doing that?
Super.
Yupa. Sexy what? Again.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Wow, well, I was close to the super thing.
Oh, well, guys, I think I won that. Not sure. I'll find out when editing. And I want to thank Alice for coming on. So at the start of the video, click on her face to subscribe. And thank you so much for watching. It really does mean a lot that you support the channel and everything involved with it. And hopefully there'll be some better content. I've got a vlog coming out next week. And yeah, it should be all fun and fine and dandy. Loo-hoo-hoo! Thanks, guys. Keep being awesome. Love you. Bye.
Have a hole in my cock.